He delivered me from my strong enemy. And get this, and from them which hated me. For they were too strong for me. Deliver me from those who hate me.
Amen.
He said, and from them which hated me, for they were too strong for me. There are people that hate you without any cause. They just hate you. And the hatred stems from jealousy. In Songs of Solomon chapter 6 verse 8, I think, or 8 verse 9, one of them said that, 8 verse 6, sorry, Songs of Solomon 8, 6. He said, jealousy is as cruel as the grave. Songs of Solomon 8, verse 6. Jealousy is as cruel as the grave. Set me as a seal upon thy heart, a seal upon thy arm, for love is strong as death. Jealousy is as cruel. Meanwhile, when someone is jealous, they can kill. Jesus was speaking in John 15, 25. When he looked at the hatred the Pharisees and the Sadducees, the Sanhedrin, showed to him, he said, they have hated me without a cause. They have hated me without a cause. Jesus was hated. Hated till he was killed. Deliver me from them which hate me.
Amen.
They are waiting for one step for you to slip or slide so they take advantage of it. Deliver me from them which hate me.
Amen.
Jesus fed 5,000 men, cleansed the leper, raised the dead, healed the sick, worked miracles. And the result of all these good works was that he was killed. That's what hatred does. You can never satisfy a person who hates you. You can never, nothing is good enough for them. Hatred. You can never satisfy a person who hates you. Deliver me from them which hate me.
Amen.
Say, my Father, my Father.
My father.
As I begin to pray, in the name of Jesus, deliver me from them which hate me. Deliver me from them which hate me. Deliver me from them which hate me. Open your mouth and fire prayer.
Fica, In Jesus' name.